buddies together, bought a fixer up and down the line. There was lava coming through the ceiling, a priest coming through the hall. The basement's full of bumblebees and there's termites in the walls. Do we call him a honeydew slave? When he's dead, he will be free. You can ride it up on his grave. His house will be the death of me. Jack's got a big old belt, filled with the tools he needs. Got a ladder in his hands, big old boots upon his feet. Things cracks in the foundation, there's no hinges on the doors. It's hardly a habitation, but there's holes on the boards on the floors. Will they call him a honeydew slave? When he's dead, he will be free. You can ride it upon his grave. This house will be the death of me. It's gonna bring it all up to code. Jack's a handyman superhero, drives a truck with a heavy load. With his leaning walls of cinder blocks, the fireplace is installed wrong. Still haven't found that breaker box, and the sink's been dripping all night long. Here they call him a honeydew slave. When he's dead, he will be free. You can ride it up on this house will be the death of me, alright. Yeah, the house is painted with old brown, the water been fading fast. Well, the toilet won't flush all the way down, and every drop seems like it's his last. We'll call him a honeydew slave. When he's dead, he will be free. You can ride it upon his grave. This house will be the death of me. You can ride it upon his grave. This house will be the death of me. In this house.